It was Seamus Coleman's first goal of his Sligo career that eventually gave the home side their deserved 3-goal lead. After a neat 1-2 with Kadozovic, Coleman finished in style. Not bad for a right full.
Brian's long ball.
Probably.